The way, for example, they are willing to count anything or anyone. Two pickles, one door to the room, eight dancers dressed as swans. I like the domesticity of addition. Add two cups of milk and stir. The plenty. Six plums on the ground, three more falling from the tree. And multiplication school of fish times fish, whose silver bodies breathe beneath the shadow of a boat. Even subtraction is never loss, just addition somewhere else. Five sparrows take away two. The two are in someone else's garden now. There's an amplitude to long division as it opens Chinese takeout, box by paper box, inside every folded cookie, a new fortune. And I never fail to be surprised by the gift of an odd remainder, footloose at the end. 47 divided by 11 equals 4, with 3 remaining. Three boys beyond their mother's call. Two Italians off to the sea. One sock. That isn't anywhere you look.